All right, this is really something. The wedding dress fairy godfather we want in all our lives. Say yes to the dress, America. Randy Fenoli has done Say Yes to the Dress for 19 seasons?
19 seasons.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
wow.
I think of the bride putting on the white gown.
A lot of brides.
Okay, a lot of brides. A lot of brides. But this is a particularly special.
It's a new show.
Yeah.
The new show where we choose one bride from each state, plus D.C. and Puerto Rico, so there's 52 couples in all, and I go and surprise 10 of them in their states. Then they have to show me what's so great about their state.
Why Look how happy they are to see you.
Oh, I love them all, and they tackled me. One of them almost fainted, Haley Page. And then we flew them to New York City. We gave them dresses from a curated collection for free. And then we did a pre-wedding day reception. There's Katie from Georgia. I know all these girls are like my dear friends.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's Halicia from Texas.
And then, Randy, how do you know? Is it obvious you put a dress on and it's right or it's wrong? Or is it more subtle than that?
It's body language. When a girl comes out in the dress that's her dress, she walks differently. She just carries her whole body differently. When she steps up on that pedestal, you know it's the right dress.
But Randy, it's always the family and the bridesmaids that throw a wrench in the works.
And that's why I'm there to kick them to the curb. I have no
you
problem with that.
You gotta step in, right?
You do, and some of them are so mean. These are people that are supposed to love you.
Yeah.
And when else in your life do you bring everybody along to purchase something?
Mm-hmm.
If I want to buy something, I buy it. I don't bring my childhood friend, my future mother-in-law, and my aunt. You know, you go and
but
buy it yourself.
If you look at someone and this clearly does not work, should you say something?
I try. And I'm like, are you sure you like this better than the last one? Oh, this is my dress. And I'm like, okay, I don't know what they're seeing. I got to go to sleep with this. I have nightmares sometimes.
Yeah.
But you know what? What makes them feel beautiful is the most important thing.
And is there a reason? As a rule of thumb, should one try on 5 dresses or 10? Or
try it on until you find a dress that makes you feel beautiful. Because when you feel beautiful, you wear it differently. You're going to stand taller, your shoulders go back, you smile wider. And everyone's going to say that's the most gorgeous bride. But it's because of how you feel and not just the dress.
We're going to look at a clip in a second. In our green room, you told me a very lovely story about a divisive time, as it were, 52 brides gathering together. You said a couple didn't like their hair and makeup.
Well, it was about 10 of them getting in hair and makeup, and we had the greatest hair and makeup team, but everyone wants to look a certain way on their wedding day. And there were about 10 girls that were in tears saying, I don't like this. So the rest of the girls, they jumped in, just like Miss Congeniality, and helped out. And Katie from Georgia is doing like 5 heads of hair, and they're doing each other's makeup. The thing I love the most about this show, especially now, with all the divisiveness in our country and everything going on, that we, you know, all the things that are going on with these women, that they may have a disease or a failed marriage before or whatever they're going through, maybe didn't have a budget to come to New York or just lost their mother, it brings them all together for hope. And joy, and it ends with a happy ending. And we need more of that right now, don't you think?
Oh, gosh, that's a lovely, great, lovely sentiment. Yeah. Here it is. Say yes to the dress, America.
I'm looking for an errand.
Oh, my God! Hi! Randy!
Yes!
This is amazing! You did all of this, you guys! Oh, my gosh!
You surprised?
I am. I don't want to say it's hard to surprise me, but I was not the least bit suspicious.
So what I have here.
I get an invitation.
Is an invitation. It says, congratulations. Say yes to the dress, America. Cordially invites you to represent your home state in the wedding of the year. I think it's like the wedding of the century, to be quite honest.
Gosh, look at her.
Come true.
Wow.
Erin from West Virginia.
West Virginia,
oh,
there we go.
Love her.
Say yes to the dress, America. Saturday nights at 8 on TLC. What a pleasure.
Yeah.
Thank you. It was
Thanks for what you're doing.
Thank you guys so much.